winning her heat here last week. She's $2.30 fixed, $5.50 Chops Malone, and half a minya, $6 about Sadaka. It's the last of them being placed away. Track's cleared, green light's on, and the lure's on its way. Race number four, Fave box two, ready. And they're away and racing now. Slow to begin out wide. Cash No Bounce. And out fast here. White Cinder in the middle. Looking for the lead. Chops Malone's trying to use the rail. There was trouble. And half a minya went down. And Dinah Bonnet shot right up on the inside. And sprinted away around the turn. Opened up 6 lengths. Sadaka. Then followed to Wanna Know Secret. Chops Malone. And then followed then by Shazza Weekbix. But it's all Dinah Bonnet. And it's bolted home again. Dinah Bonnet beats Sadaka and Chops Malone. To Wanna Know Secret. Fourth from Shazza Weekbix. Then White Cinder, Cash No Bounce, and half a minya took a very heavy fall but safely made it into the pen. 23:48 the time.